What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Mobile, which is a GPU based on the Pascal architecture. It has 640 CUDA cores and 4GB of VRAM in our case. We're using the latest DriveX suite as of the making of the video. I've unvolted it using MSI Afterburner, you can see my curve here. This GTX 1050 Mobile is paired with the Intel Core i7-7700HQ, which is a CPU based on the Kaby Lake architecture that has 4 cores and 8 threads and a frequency of up to 3.80 GHz. I undervolted it by -100 MV, you can see my throttle stop settings here. You also have 16GB of RAM in dual channel mode, as well as a 256GB SSD for the operating system and 1TB hard drive on which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows Xlite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. All the specs are in the video description. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Rise of the Tomb Raider. And let's get straight to the point now.
Thank you.